Lost in a hotel at Animal Kingdom Disney. Moving on for now. Let's see. I don't know about there.
What else?
It's that way. It's that way. Yes. Which way is it? What number is it?
It's 4951.
Oh, I was right.
4591. You got the key. Where's that sheet?
A sheet.
You had it.
What sheet? I didn't get a sheet.
Oh, here it is. 4591. Sorry.
4591.
Someone's been ready for 40 minutes. Yeah, they're getting with them. I went down there and talked directly to a manager. I'm like, what is going on? They're like, well, the room's ready. I was like, well, it would have been nice to know. So the lady's going over to get our stuff by hand and bring it to us. The other lady's handling the upgrade on my ticket. She's getting ready to call me on the phone in just a minute. No, I don't know yet, but we're working on it. I just wanted to find you and get us to the room. That's my first goal.
Okay. Guys, don't worry. I know where the ice vending machine is. It's the most obvious spot ever. That's the most obvious thing I could have thanked of. I got bored. I had to do what I wanted to do, see?
Yeah.
Okay. So.
Because we're out here on the savannah.
That's the pool.
There's animals there.
You see, far back, you see something. Focus. So far, what the? That's not good. We're so far away from that. This is not gonna be good. I like this piece better than the other one because it didn't have like a blank spot where the thing is.
Yeah,
where the camera is. 4591.
Yep.
You have to keep going straight. This is far. Far.
Looks like
our
stuff.
That's our stuff. 4591. That's not stuff. No, we don't have a pink suitcase. Hopefully our TVs work. If they don't, I'm gonna be dead.
Don't jinx it.
Don't worry, I'm gonna show me. Traffy! Yay, buddy!
Oh, wow. You got a bunch of the Savannah antelope there, and then the big ox, and then the giraffes.
Do you see this? Come on, pumpkin.
It's a good thing.
Giraffes.
You can get a baby giraffe.
Let's keep going.
See a little baby giraffe on the other side?
Yeah. Let's keep going. I'm gonna find a room.
Alright, it's all the way down at the end.
You gotta be kidding.
When you get the two bedroom, it's always gonna be at the end.
Like this end?
Yeah.
Like on this side? This end or way end?
They said they're gonna compensate us for our time lost, so I'm assuming they're gonna give us ride passes and stuff like that. I'm gonna find out from her when.
Fine with me, if they don't do that, I'm gonna dab. I'm gonna get sassed at
ever. They could give us a couple passes.
73, 75, 91. Okay, we're almost there. Yeah, I think they also should
so
give us.
Do you think they could give us a couple of passes to Pandora? What about you?
Oh yeah, but I also think they should give us a seasonal pass for next year.
I don't think that'll happen.
4591. This way. Here we are.
Open it up.
Okay, Bozos, where are we
going? Alright, so this one's gonna be your room over here, I think.
Okay. Whoa! This place is nice. Daddy, now do you, do you, do Do you take granted why we should have waited? Waited. This place is nice. I thought it'd be like ugly. We even have a desk. We can get service. We even have. Hey, they give us a free blue. You're not allowed to feed animals.
Let's go outside.
Guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video of us getting lost. I'm gonna go to my bed. See you guys all next time. Goodbye!